guys just line up in a straight line over there.
You guys go over there by the other one.
First half. First half. Try. Hey, guys.
Line up.
That's okay.
Go, go, go!
Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Great football players on this team. A lot of great football players. All of you, great football players. So if you guys want to win this game right now, get a win on Isaac, and let's go.
Austin.
Go.
1, 2, 3, win on me. 1, 2, 3, win!
Yeah? One for me?
More.
Offense.
Let's go. Bring it in. Take a knee. Everybody take a knee. Take.
Good job hanging in there, guys. Good job hanging in there. I know that was a tough one. But we got to come out with better effort. We came out flat, and we weren't lined up right, and we weren't doing what we normally do, guys. And, you know, and that's really all. You guys are good football players. I don't think I need to say that much to you guys, right? You guys know how good you can be, but it's about It's about doing the things we teach you. It's about wrapping up. It's about lining up right. It's about making your blocks. It's about hitting the hole how we want you to hit the hole. Things like that, right? I think there are some still great efforts here. We asked some guys to play some different positions today. Did a good job. We just got to come out more prepared next time, boys. Did we not tell you this was going to be a tough game? We said it from the, you guys gotta listen to us. And when we're in practice now, you guys, there's no more fooling around. And we try to say that all this week. We can't be like, we wanna have fun, but we're here to play football and practice football, right? Not mess around. So that's all I have. You guys go ahead.
Hey, so guys, the thing that stood out to me more than anything is we are flat. We are also flat Thursday in practice. Okay, so it's one thing to be flat, it happens. We got to find a way to get ourselves up. Number two, guys, assignments. We played the same defense basically the whole game. We had to put, Isaac had to play a different position, okay? Pavon had to come in and play. Pavon did a great job, except for the one time he didn't run the ball. He did a great job. He really did. He helped us, okay? Evan, unbelievable.
Woo!
Unbelievable.
Evan had a great game.
Great job, buddy. Unbelievable. That was awesome. But we lost contain again, guys. We work on it every single day. And when we're playing a team that likes to run the ball outside, We got to stay outside with them. So we got to continue to work on that. All right? We got to work tackling, and we just got to continue to work our assignments. Okay? That's really all. That last series was really good, guys. I mean, Evan, that was awesome. And for you guys that had to play at new positions and come in at the last second, we really appreciate it. Did a good job. Rowan, you had to come in at free. Pavon, we talked about you. Isaac had to play a new position, so we had guys bouncing around. But for the most part, guys were in their positions that they play. We just got to continue to get better, guys.
Guys, another thing is you know, we're only three games in, guys. The best thing about our league, we're all really close. So we're fine. We pick it up. Who do we have next week?
Dolphins.
Who wants to get back at them?
Yeah, I do.
Who wants to get back at them?
Me.
So we got to have an amazing week of practice. We might have practice Monday. I do not know. I'm still trying to think about it. Because we need to be more consistent. And we're better than this, guys. We really are. You guys are great football players. You're great kids. But we got to be more consistent.
The other thing, guys, that we have to be is we got to be on time.
Yeah.
Okay? We had two guys that were late today. Almost, we already went through pregame warm-ups before we even showed up. I know, you know, whatever, we got to get here on time. Practice and games, we got to be here on time. It sets us back, and we got to start over and stuff. Okay, so let's make an effort to get here on time, guys.
Here we go. Let's go. Yeah, Ernie.
Effort,
guys. We just gotta finish. We don't do a lot. We walk. We watch the play. You guys are players. That means finish the play. We're watching it. Okay. You guys finish. Go hit somebody.
Who
likes the feeling of that right now?
No.
Okay. So if you don't like this feeling, then you gotta make sure that you walk off the field with everything you got. So if you honestly feel like you did that today, then you should be happy with yourself. But as far as the coaching staff, I don't think we saw that today. So make sure you don't have this feeling next week and going into the practice, yeah?
Let's go.
You don't want this feeling anymore, okay? Work hard, let's go.
One more thing, guys, is somebody came up to me at halftime and said, you know, they're like last week, they're game tackling. Everyone wanted to make a tackle. They're fighting to who made the tackle. This week, it was almost like we were playing two-hand touch sometimes. And I know I point these two guys out a lot, and everyone's running down, making a lot, and you know, we had some guys that are making good tackles today, but When I have Mason, who's probably the smallest guy on our team, going against their biggest guy on the team, by far probably three times bigger, and I don't care if he even makes a tackle, the fact that he's going in there and he's giving his best effort, that's all we can ask for. If you guys give it your best effort and miss a tackle, it happens. But you guys gotta get in there and try, right? Same thing with Caleb, youngest guy on our team when he's playing, and he gets in there. Does he always make a tackle? No, but I tell you what, it'll slow him down. Josh today a couple times. He went in there. He stuck the guy. He slipped off once, but guess what? It slowed him down, and everyone else got him. And that's what we need, guys. That's exactly what we need. We need that effort all the time. You understand? So I want Evan to get a break, and I want you guys to keep your heads up, and we'll come back. We'll bounce back next week, okay?
Right.
Let's go, Evan. Get a break, buddy.
Hey, good break. Good break.
Yeah, you can play a lot of defense. You gotta go both ways.
The way you sound is how you play.
Let's go, defense! Get in there! Shut him down! Woo!
Hey, good job, Dolphins. Let's go. Hey, Carson, let's go, buddy. Get in there. Let's go, Dolphins. Hey, let's go, D. Go get him.
You put the biggest kid in for box.
Hey, let's go, defense!
Oh, he's gonna get in.
Get in there, kid!
Hey,